Hello, welcome to the IBC show in Amsterdam. My name is Martin Pohl and I'm the head of marketing for Zoom in Europe. We are very happy to be at this trade show as it aims to the professional users in the broadcast industry and content creation. And we have a lot of products which are perfect for content creators, for musicians, for broadcasters, for sound engineers and more. At this IBC show, we are pleased to announce two new products in our range. So the first product we will show for the first time is the new H2essential. It's our new handy recorder, the success of the H2N. So basically what it does is, I will show you the top. As the old model, it has two different microphone settings. We have one XY microphone and we have also an MS microphone. That means I can record, like with the old H2N, I can record in 360 degrees surround. I can also record all four microphones to a two tracks. I can record them to four separate tracks. And as I have an MS microphone, I can now also change with these three buttons the angle of the recording, basically. So from 90 degree to mono to 120 degree. And then I have the recording button now on the top, so I can control the unit from the top panel. So especially if I'm activating both the front and the rear microphone, I can pull it, for example, also on a conference table and record a conference on just the stereo track. I can also use it, of course, as an audio interface. Like all essential recorders, this is now 32-bit float. That means, as you could see, I don't have a gain knob anymore because there's no need to set the gain. So basically, I don't have to worry about setting the gain and about distortion, and I can fix everything in post. I can fix the lower volumes and the higher volumes. I don't have distortion because of 32-bit float recording. Also, I can use it as an audio interface, 32-bit, and I have the possibility, let's see, I think it's on this side, I have a slot for the BTA1 Bluetooth adapter so that I can control it via an iOS app, and also have the possibility to synchronize it via a Bluetooth timecode. It records on normal micro SD cards up to 1 terabyte, uses 2 AA batteries, or I can also use it with a USB-C power bank. The LiveTrak L6 is a digital mixer and a digital recorder. The LiveTrak L6 is the first digital mixer in the world which incorporates a 32-bit float multi-track recorder. I have two mic inputs with phantom power and then I have four stereo line inputs. This product is not only aimed to the content creator but especially for the musicians or the electronic musicians. So there will be rack adapters available that you can mount it directly into a Euro rack. So that means you can have your analog Euro rack with a mixer inside. There are not many mixer modules for the Eurorack, so we thought we make a perfect mixer for them. You can also use it in your live setup, for example, with small drum machines or synthesizers. So it has two mic inputs, it has four stereo line inputs, it has two aux sends, it has a balanced output, a stereo output. That means I can also use it perfectly on my keyboard rig, because some keyboards or most of the keyboards, they only have unbalanced outputs, so I can use this as a DI box, for example. So if I buy a DI box, a professional DI box costs also a lot of money, I can buy this one instead as I have a DI box with a mixer. So I have a 3-band EQ per channel. As you could see here, I have here basically the channel strip controls. So if I'm activating, let's say, the high frequencies, I have endless encoder, and then I can set the equalizer per channel. Same for the mid, semi-parametric mid, low, and for the aux sends. Furthermore, I have a built-in effects unit with the basic effects and effects return. I also have, like with the other LiveTrak mixers like the L8, and with our Podtrak recorders, I have sound pads. That means I can load sound files. For example, if I'm doing live stream, I can put a jingle or something like that on a sound file and play it back via these four pads. But as it aimed to an electronic musician, I also have the possibilities to sample to the sound pads from the master track. That means, let's say I have a drum machine connected, I can play back a drum pattern, sample it to the pad, then I can get it looped, and then afterwards I sample something else, like a synthesizer on the second pack. So basically, if I'm an electronic musician and doing a live set, or I'm a DJ, I can do a live remix of my live set, which is perfectly and easy. Yeah, it records in 32-bit float, so there's no gain setting necessary as well. It works, as you could see here, let me turn it. It works on batteries. It also works, of course, with USB-C. So I can plug in a USB-C power bank. Also, the recording is made to normal SD cards or micro SD cards up to 1 terabyte. And of course, I can use it as an audio interface. And I can use it as an audio interface at the same time as recording to the internal SD card. So it's also a 32-bit float in audio interface. I have the single inputs for the audio interface as well. So it's not a stereo in, stereo out interface, but it's basically a 10-channel in and 4-channel out interface, because I have USB playback channels on these stereo channels if I want. So I can feed the signal from the computer back to the mixer. That's the end. Hopefully the product will be available, we're shipping in December. Price is around €300, estimated.